Archbishop Michael Curry stole the show at Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding and is set to open tonight's Britain's Got Talent episode. The American bishop has recorded a special blessing for the ITV show, hosted by Declan Donnelly, Simon Cowell, Amanda Holden, Alicia Dixon and David Walliams will judge tonight's competition and will be addressed in the bishop's special message. The American bishop's passionate 14-minute address entitled The Power of Love was the most tweeted about moment during the royal wedding. Opening tonight's show, Bishop Curry will say, "Hello Britain's Got Talent. It's a joy to bring you these greetings, to all of the contestants, to the judges, to the audience, to all who make this possible. Thank you. Thank you for what you are doing. Thank you to the contestants who offer yourselves and share your talent and your gifts with the rest of us. You actually help to bring some joy and happiness," he will add, "so, thank you. God bless you, God keep you, and may God hold us all in those almighty hands of love." Bishop Curry previously revealed he originally thought his invitation to speak at the service was a practical joke. Speaking on Good Morning Britain, he explained, "I thought somebody was doing an April Fool's joke on me. I just didn't in my wildest imagination." The bishop said he had no idea his speech had caused such a stir. He added, "When I sat down from the sermon, I remember thinking to myself, I hope that was okay. Britain's Got Talent has just announced the 2018 Wildcard Actors B Positive Choir. However, Robert White is the favorite to win the ITV competition with odds of 13-8. Bookmaker Coral has placed Lost Voice Guy as second best in the betting at 2-1. Diversity's Next Generation of Dances, DVJ, are currently at 5-1 to win. Britain's Got Talent Live Final airs tonight on ITV at 7:30 p.m.